Let's talk about the USA. Both men and women now hold the gold for 100 meter.
Doesn't make the team. She wins the Olympic trials in 2021 and of course with the cannabis positive doesn't get to go to Tokyo. Last year she does not get out of the first round.
Miss Richardson has overcome a lot, but now she has the record for the gold, and so does Noah. Congratulations.